As we all know that capsules are composed of two different colors. Have you ever wondered why are they of two different colors? Well, for that, first let us understand the basic structure of capsule. When we open the capsule, we can see that the size of two parts are different. That is, their diameters are not the same. When we observe them carefully, we can notice that one part is wider than the other part. This wider part is called the container in which medicine is filled, whereas the shorter one is the cap. When filling operation takes place with filling machine, the container is placed at the bottom and cap on top, which will complete the process quickly. If both are of same color, it will be difficult to identify the cap and the container. Hence, different colors are given to them to increase the production efficiency. Other than this, there is one more reason also. That is, when patients take two colored capsule, psychologically it affects them. They feel good and they develop confidence to fight against the disease they are suffering from. These are the two reasons which I know. If you know any more reasons, do let me know in the comment section. If you enjoy watching this video, don't forget to like and share it with your friends. For more such amazing information, subscribe to Edifying Insights and click on the bell icon to get regular notifications. Thank you.